Hi, I'm Swanik Kashyap from the channel of Brainy Presentation. Show you to how to create a beautiful animation with the power of this circle has converted into a square with the help of a morph transition. Yeah. So isn't that was beautiful? So on second click, this circle also changes into a rectangular box with the help of animations and morph transition. So, aren't you all excited to learn this beautiful transition? So, let us begin. First, we need a blank slide of our shapes gallery, and in basic shapes gallery, I will choose this rectangle called rounded corners, and then I'm going to hold down my shift button. And now I am going to draw a rounded rectangle, and I will choose this yellow circle and stretch it all the over here till it becomes a perfect circle. Now as you can see, it is somehow elliptical shape. So I am going in format tab. Under the format tab, I am choosing I can enter the value which can make it a perfect circle. Now if you want, then you can readjust and make some minor adjustments to it. It is all on your wish. So now I'm giving it a different color. So I'm going to say it to shape fill as orange color, and shape outline say no outline. Then I can add a text box here. I'm choosing the text box option from the basic shapes gallery, and now I'm selecting it, and in the text box I'm going to write your text goes here. Or if you are working on any other purpose, then you can fill that purpose in here. It is all in your hands. Then I am going to choose a different font style. So I am going to select your Britannic bold, and then I am going to reduce the size of this text box, and now I am going to place it somehow over in the middle of this circle. Yeah, beautiful. Now we need to just duplicate this slide. So I am selecting this slide and pressing right click, and then I'm going to say duplicate slide, and we have now came to a duplicated slide. And now I'm selecting this circle, and I'm choosing my right arrow keys to move it just a little bit over here. And I highly recommend here to not to choose the mouse the arrow option here, as it can disturb the position of the rectangle and the effect will not come as smooth as possible. So this much space is okay. And now I am again selecting this yellow circle and stretching it all the way to the corners. And again adding a text box here, and say I am again writing your text goes here. I'm just taking this piece of line for an example for you all to understand it. If you are working with any purpose, then you can choose